And that is the team carrying the torch. This torch passing by Northumberland on these days of June 2012.